Now, the Gwinn VFW Post 5670 hosted its first ever UTV ATV Freedom Ride to support area veterans. The ride was a poker run. Each rider was given a card and could only get stamps from 10 area businesses. For every stamp they received, they got a playing card. The rider with the best poker hand at the end of the day won half of the registration money. Gwinn VFW Post Adjutant says this is a great way to get the community together to support veterans.